Down we go. Ignoring the cross guys feels so good. I might have to fight them on the way back, but imagine just ignoring them. Satisfaction. Oh, that's it. Filthy cheater, rep spear guy. It's too good. Why did that kill me? I don't understand. Well, as far as I know, those gunshots are about to do are supposed to do like 250 damage, not 1500. So. Might have run into a damage bug there or something. Sparkles is not nearly as dangerous, so should be fine even if I didn't backstab him. Farewell, Sparkles. Didn't even get a chance to spark. Kind of strange where this guy wound up. A little bit early. Quagga is some of the lowest frenzy in the game, so not a very good thing to fight these guys with. That was interesting. That's bad. Alright, screw the other crest guy. And from a lore perspective, Frenzy is proportional to how much you like the aliens. You're more likely to be frenzied if you're a crazy alien lover. But if you don't like the aliens, then you're immune to Frenzy. All the way over here. Oh, did get them. Usually I'm not that aggressive, I was just curious if I could get damage in while it was spawning. Not much reason to be aggressive here because you have to deal with the snipers constantly. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Oh, still got the champ in the middle. Muggy in the middle. Wonder if that still exists. Good old childhood games with vaguely racist undertones. Let's see here. Not kill, because these things have way too much health. Well, I don't know if they have way too much health. They have enough health to where it's worth ignoring them most of the time. And even though we use bone marrow, it's still too many in that spot.